Hi viewers, this is Khalid Mahmood once again with a new video. So I was thinking several days ago that I should make a video on this topic, that which are the best laptops for GIS. So as we know that GIS is a system designed to capture, store, manipulate, analyze, manage and present all types of geographical data processing. If you one who belong to the field of GIS and cartography professionally, then you require a good laptop with powerful hardware specifications that can work with various softwares such as ArcGIS, QGIS, Maptitude, Global Mapper, Map Publisher, Map Info, etc. There are a number of laptops present in the market right now, but not every laptop is good for capturing and processing the data. ArcGIS has various types of capabilities including spatial analytics, imagery and remote sensing, 3D GIS, real-time GIS, mapping and visualization, and data collection and management. In my opinion, the ordinary or traditional laptop will surely make some troubles during performing these high-end performing tasks. So after searching more than 2 hours and checking various customer reviews, expert analysis and ratings, I have shortlisted some of the laptops for GIS and cartography professionals. All the listed JS professional laptops allow users to run any JS software smoothly. So you know that on ArcGIS website all these system requirements are available. So this is for ArcGIS version 10.4. So you can change accordingly if you are using 10.3, 10.4, 10.5, 10.6 or 10.7. So here you can go to the hardware requirements, and here you can see that CPU speed should be 2.2 GHz minimum, and hyper threading HHT or multi-core recommended, and memory, the RAM should be 2 GB minimum, and display properties 24-bit color depth, and screen resolution the minimum should be 1024x768, minimum at normal size 96 dpi. So disk space 2.8 GB, video graphics adapter 64 MB RAM minimum, 256 MB RAM are high recommended, NVIDIA, ATI and Intel chipsets supported, 24-bit capable graphics accelerator. So you can find this information on the website, and the main thing you have to note down for the processor, for the RAM and for the graphics and the hard disk drive. So now I will show you some of my recommended laptops which you can agree or disagree. It's up to you. You can find other models as well. So I will show you now and the laptops the recommended laptops one by one. So here my first recommendation is Dell Inspiron 5577, which is currently I am using now. So all other informations of these laptops, Core i5, Core i7, which generation it should be, and memory and space, so I have provided the download, the detailed links of these laptops you can find in the description. My second suggestion recommendation is Dell XPS 15 9560. And my third recommendation is Lenovo ThinkPad X1. My next recommendation is Lenovo Yoga 730. And the next recommendation is Acer Aspire E15. And the next recommendation is MSI GV62. And the next recommendation is Predator, which is from Acer, as you know. And my next recommendation is Asus FX705GM. And my next recommendation is Microsoft Surface Book 2 or 3. And my next recommendation is HP Pavilion 15. And the last recommendation is Apple MacBook Pro. So now you have to go to the download link, and you can search more details about these models. So these laptops actually help you mapping your geographical statistics, compiling your data, working on geographical information systems with proper mapping, creating and analyzing mapped information, and sharing a range of information. You need the best laptop features to mold these all gathered pieces of information. So you can go one by one all these recommendations. Let me repeat it again. So you can go to their links and you can find their prices. So it should be a better purchase for you if you will buy these laptops having SSD, hard disk drive. They have faster performance, no vibrations or noise, more energy efficient. So this is my recommendations for laptops. And kindly leave a comment under the video if you are using any other model of the laptop and you are okay with that. Kindly comment, and you can write your suggestions as well. Thank you very much. Bye bye.